below your videos on your YouTube channel. You've got your title box, description box, and your keyword box. That's what I mean by keyword box. So what I want you to do now is open up 5 windows for those 5 videos. And you minimize this window, just grab a hold of them and pull them in like this. I'm going to pause the video here while these are uploading, and then we're going to talk about these video descriptions.